People of all ages recently gathered at the Support Site Theater to see the comedic stylings of Judy McDonald in her family-friendly show, which makes it pretty unique.
A lot of times, comedians, it's easy to be raunchy, and it's really hard, and it's a challenge to do clean comedy, so.
The routine was a hit for this fifth grade student.
I liked when it was raining Snickers and that thing. Yeah, it was funny.
But what inspires someone to go out of their way to bring a smile to the faces of people of all ages?
I've been traveling a lot the past 4 or 5 years, just doing different clubs and so in the U.S., but this is cool over here. I think the kids make such a big sacrifice when they have to come overseas with their family, because usually you don't get a choice unless you're Macaulay Culkin. But I don't think they get thanked, and they're really, you know, heroes too, just like their mom and dad who have to serve.
Judy hopes to return to Europe in the fall to keep the laughs coming for the military family. Seaman Joshua Johnson, Naples, Italy.